Christian High, where he's hoping to play on some sports teams and be in student council. Patrick will miss his friends and teachers from Beacon and appreciated the through lines that helped to deepen his faith in God.